You were telling me about the Ark, sir.
Yes, the Ark. What you see here is only a small part of it. Behind us is a whole network of caves and vents that lead from here up to the cone's peak. When our work is complete, they will be filled with thousands of seeds, plants, computer files, and books. The world may die, but our achievements in medicine, science, and technology will not die with it.
No, sir.
But the island is more than just an ark, Corporal. It is a stronghold, a fortress. Here at the North Gate, we are stockpiling enough munitions to take the fight to the freaks. We have rifles, grenades, heavy machine guns, and RPGs. We have the equipment to make ammunition, every type, every caliber. This is our mechanical engineering area. If you need your bike repaired, see the officer on duty. And as you can see here, courtesy of the old National Guard, we are building a fleet of trucks and other vehicles. Once the hordes are cleared from the highways, we will begin to rebuild the roads and bridges.
Your slash and burn strategy may stop newts and swarmers, but it won't clear the highway. It won't stop the hordes, sir.
We are aware, Corporal. The hordes. The hordes are a different beast entirely, aren't they? But we have a plan.
Plan, sir?
Benjamin Franklin once said, by failing to prepare, you are preparing to fail. We are not going to fail. The heart of the army lives here, at the gate, ready to move on my command. These tents house hundreds of women and men, just like yourself, who have pledged and sworn their lives to the fight. But I have something else in mind for you, an assignment that requires more than just the ability to survive in the shit or use a gun. Are you up for it, son?
Yes, sir. Wherever you need me.
You asked how we were going to defeat the Horde? Let me show you.
You okay, Lieutenant?
Oh, hey, Colonel. Sorry about that. Too much acetone in that batch.
Lieutenant Weaver is our chemical engineer. He's working on new ways to
blow shit up.
Defeat the enemy.
Sorry. But, yeah. Name's Weaver. James.
St. John, Deacon.
All this militia shit's just for show. Right, Colonel?
Corporal St. John is new to Corey's unit. If you need anything from out in the shit, he's your man.
Oh, shit, yeah. Yeah, there's a couple of things I need.
What are you working on?
Oh, just the new gelling agent combining naphthenic and palmitic acid.
You working on napalm?
Yeah. Yeah. This dude knows his shit.
Just a lucky guess.
Sorry to interrupt.
Oh, anytime. Oh, Colonel. I'm getting real close, Colonel. Very close.
That's good. That's really good.
Where you going next, Colonel? Wizard Island Witch?
That'll be all, Lieutenant. Again, let me apologize for my more eccentric officers.
No need, sir.
We have one final stop. As much as I believe in Lieutenant Weaver's work, what you're about to see could be, I think, our path to victory. In here.
All right, what is this?
Ma'am, I got everything on the requisition form.
Does this look like fabric softener?
No, ma'am.
Okay, why don't you read it?
Active ingredients. Chloroform and
Get out. Get out! Matt, I can't do this if I have to do my own supply runs.
I got it covered. Lieutenant Whitaker,
This is Corporal St. John. He's a new member of Corey's unit. He's got some experience out on the shit.
Read this.
What?
Read this. I mean, you can read, can't you?
Active ingredients, chloroform, aterpenol, benzo alcohol, acetate.
Good enough. When can he start?
I'll leave you to it. Carry on, Lieutenant.
Leave us.
Sarah.
Stand at attention. Dead. You're supposed to be dead.
Hey.
You're dead.
It's okay.
You're dead.
I'm right here.
Wait a second. I don't understand. I couldn't find you.
You had died, and I.
No, we were overrun. We had to go south. Nero said that no one made it out.
O'Brien and
Farewell
I
was
away.
Overrun. They said that everybody
Over the
was
mountain.
Dead.
And I didn't think that.
I never thought I would see you again. See.
Hey, listen. Now we can ride out of here. We'll pick a direction. We won't look back. Come on.
No, Deacon. I can't.
Are they forcing you to stay here?
No, you don't understand. We're fighting a war. Don't you see? This is a war that we can win.
I didn't come here to fight a war.
I can be helpful. I can make a difference, but I can't go with you. I have to stay here. Don't you get it? You can stay here with me. Help me. Look, afterwards, whatever you say, we can go wherever you want.
Colonel's looking for you.
Whatever you say, ma'am.
Wait a second. Your requisition form. Thank you, soldier.
Corporal St. John to Lieutenant Weaver. Come back. St. John to HQ.
This is Weaver. What can I do for you, Corporal?
Your requisition form says you need mercury. Any idea where I can get it?
Yeah, sure. I should have written that shit down for you. It comes from, Cinnabar. Corey's unit scouted out of mine north of Diamond Lake. Head there, radio me when you arrive.
Yes, sir.
Hey, between you and me? If the colonel isn't around, stop with all the yes, sir, no, sir bullshit, all right? Makes me feel old.
Hey.
Thank you.
Corporal St. John, is it?
Yes, sir.
Come in. Just enjoying a cup of tea, herbal, courtesy of Lieutenant Whitaker. Would you like to try some? It's very good for the digestion.
No, sir. Thank you, sir. I was just looking for the duty roster.
I have an assignment for you. Men, Corporal. Not that they deserve to be called that. They've taken one of ours. Lieutenant Justine Norwood, a fine officer.
And they have her, so, yes, I will get her back, sir.
With the help of men like you, we're going to take back this world. Dismissed.
St. John, I need to see you. I'll be at the Diamond Lake Outpost.
Copy that. I'll be there as soon as I can.
Corporal.
St. John, Corporal St. John. You got your ears on, man? Hey, is this thing even work?
Yeah, your radio works. What's up?
Deacon St. John, hey. Nothing. Just checking in on you. I haven't seen you since the old swearing in thing. That was some shit, am I right?
Taylor, you know, I'm kind of busy.
But hey, what the hell they got you doing? I'm in the damn infantry or some shit. Spend all day burning out nests, chopping down trees, hauling wood. So, sorry, what are you doing?
Research. They got me going out into the shit, finding supplies for the officers, working on wood.
Oh, shit! Oh, I heard about that. Yeah, working on bioweapons, chemical weapons, shit like that. Burn them freaks to the ground, am I right?
Yeah, well...
Taylor, I gotta go.
Alright, hey, look, man. It's just, I'm having second thoughts about all this military shit, you know.
Taylor, what radio are you on? Are you
sure? I saw him with Captain
not
Curry.
Being monitored.
Let him in.
Oh, shit!
Huh, that's what I thought. Gotta go. St. John out.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure, yeah, yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
Ah, cool. I haven't seen you around before. Lucas Monroe.
Yeah, I just shipped in, you know. Deacon St. John.
Well, take a look around. I got all kinds of bike parts, if you got credits.
Yeah, thanks.
Yep. Oh, Corporal St. John. Stay safe.
Hang on, I'll open the gate.
Corporal Deacon St. John. Hey, you got your ears on, man? Hey.
Taylor, what do you need?
There you are. Okay. So I finally figured out how to use this damn thing. Alright, we got a secure channel and everything. So how's it going, man?
Taylor, I'm kind of busy right now, so...
Yeah. Sorry, man. Sorry. hey, so word's out of the camp. The Turks are making their way in. Right under the colonel's nose. It's good stuff, too. But do you know anything about that?
I don't do drugs, Taylor, so no. I don't know anything about it. Why?
No. I don't either. I saw this guy, you know, one of the new recruits acting all suspicious. He rides in and out of camp all the time, and so I thought I'd follow him, right? Let's see what the hell he's about.
Okay. Taylor, listen to me. Just go to Corey, let him handle it. Got that?
Yeah. That's a good call, yeah. Okay, Mr. St. John, I'll talk to you later. Yeah, out.
Captain Corey, I'm at the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
If he still has it, take his militia insignia. I won't have it soiled by the stench of a traitor.
You got it. St. John out. Good.
He's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he? What do we got? Oh shit, wolves. Okay, let's take a look around. Which way? Oh God, is that Anderson, the dragon? Well, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty? Dead coyote, lava cave, another marauder camp, yeah. I seen what you assholes are up to. What the hell is that sound?
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. The feds were whining babies, suckling at the teat of us taxpayers. Dull as they were, can't underestimate them. Even though the chief muckety mucks hiding out there in some bunker, waiting for the freaks to die off. They didn't save the hungry, or their precious constituents. You know the real reason they're in power. They save the elite. The men and women who play ball. They're sitting in the crowd probably drinking champagne while they wait. 301. Meanwhile, we're out here dying, suffering. Also, the feds can hit the dames.
Always had trouble counting tanks.
Runners. I've got to find out the way to that cave.
I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
Account for one thing, guys.
Yeah, you know.
We're not as
in the research division. How'd the virus,
once they emerge,
you know,
to reclaim
jump
the world when the freaks are gone?
How did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds,
oh,
these
yes,
birds.
We will.
I didn't think it was possible.
You know what virus sorrow they ever came out of hiding.
This
is Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Just like the Hulu virus. Rabies spreads.
Oh, Jesus, even all the way down here.
Saliva,
I
blood,
can't get away from goddamn Radio Free Oregon.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects. Do you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, depending on who you ask. All of which. Cats, rabbits, dogs,
another
horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves can be infected and can spread the virus.
Jesus. What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle. The ulnar and radial tuberocytes? A normal wolf? Around 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy? He'd top out at 60. Shoot the tire off a motorcycle. What it means for us, Corporal, is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Better them than us. Come on, let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us. Just gotta go back and turn this in. Should be it.
Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
It's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Name's Ava Bergstrom. Friends call me Bergie.
Deacon St. John. Yeah, I just got here.
Well, Deacon St. John, you do your job, and we'll get along just fine. How's that?
Yes, ma'am.
See you, Corporal. Keep that gun close. Mm-hmm.
I got this.
Corporal St. John. We tailored it, Deacon St. John.
Taylor, oh, I hear a bike. Tell me you're not out in the shit tracking down that drug tracker.
Okay, okay. I won't tell you that, but I am.
God damn it. Taylor, you're gonna get yourself killed.
No, man, no, no. Hey, I followed a bunch of them up the highway.
97?
Hey, it was daylight, weather was clear, I didn't see a single freak. But there is this group of men ended up at the ski lodge. Did you even know there was a ski lodge out here? I didn't know that.
Taylor.
It's a sweet-ass setup, too. If I ever decide to bug out, that is where I'm going. Oh, shit, I gotta run. They're stopping at another camp. Taylor, out.
Taylor. Taylor, God damn it.
Renegades, oh goddammit, don't let them see me!
Deacon St. John, the Captain Corey. St. John of Corey, come back.
St. John. I've just spoken with the Colonel. He's assigned you to the Research Division?
Captain, Research Division, I guess you could call it that. I'm helping Lieutenant Weaver and Lieutenant Whitaker.
Good. They can use all the help you can offer.
I don't know how much help I'm gonna be. I'm just sort of their errand boy for now. Actually, that's why I radioed in. Lieutenant Whitaker gave me a requisition form that says yeast.
Yeast? Hold a second. We have patrols making supply runs throughout the region.
When they come across anything of potential value, they note it down. Yes. Here. The yeast and other baking supplies were noted in the kitchen area of the Crater Lake Visitors Center. You know where that is?
Yeah, I can find it.
Good luck, Corporal. Curry out.
A bunch of murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. One down. Let's do this.
match, yeah. I knew you had one. Like Boozer says, I hear a bunk calling my name. I'm ready to go back at it. This is it. All right, what have we got? Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Gotta take a closer look. Okay, let's see. What's going on here? You're mine now. Okay, let's take a look around. All right, where? Gotcha. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas.
Here we go. Done. Busted. Here we go. Yeah, now we're in business. This is it. Power's off. Figures. Nope. Wrong direction. It feels. Yes. Now we're in business. I'll let you do it. Damn it. That's gonna bring them all down on me.
Is that all of them?
Yeah, Jesus. Here we go. Another Nero injector.
Good.
This'll help me keep my eyes open. Another micro recorder. One of these is going to explain what the hell you guys are doing out here.
They'll think the power went down.
How are we going to get out?
Quiet. Just wait till they leave. Goddamn militia. My second run-in with the sons of bitches.
Guess you won't be overseeing any more corpse disposal sites.
Yeah. And you know what? Not going to miss it. Not one bit. It was like using a shovel. Stem the tide coming in. A goddamn waste of time.
I hear you. What are you gonna do now?
I'm not gonna join those bastards, I'll tell you that much. I've got a survey map. We were gonna dig corpse disposal sites. Fuck it. Might as well call them what they were. Mass graves from here to Sea Rose Beach. That's where I'm headed. Sea Rose Beach. Got a nice ring to it.
The coast? Can I go with you?
Why the hell not? Sinclair. Martine. So, how many MREs you got in there?
Yeah, well, the coast ain't such a bad idea. At least I haven't seen any freaks who can swim. Well, hope you made it, Marty.
on with Captain Curry. Let him in.
So, where are you from, Lucas? Was it? I can't place your accent.
That obvious. Yeah, from Canada, originally. Yeah, I was down here on holiday with the family. Yeah, doing a bit of camping out, you know, west of Crater Lake. A wife and kids, my boys, would have been 8 and 9 this year.
Canada, huh? You're a long way from home.
Ah, tell me about it. Yeah, I was a teacher, engine repair in Calgary, at the Technical Institute. Oh, you ever been? No, I guess not. Anyways, the colonel, he gave me this job, so now this is home, yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's it then. Corporal, stay safe out there. Corporal.
Sarge. See you, Sarge.